Wang Zhoujun, daughter of a prominent family, lived a life of luxury in the Han court. But across the Chinese Empire, peace and security were never guaranteed. Nomadic peoples in the north regularly tested China's boundaries and attempted to assert their own claim to northern territories. The Xiongnu leader had a powerful army. But he was open to compromise. He asked for a Chinese wife. Zhoujun, one of the most beautiful women in China, volunteered to marry him and sacrificed her life of luxury in the Han court. Marriages were often made for political alliances. Zhoujun guaranteed political security for her people. She would not enjoy the same secure comforts herself.